Anyway, this is for Ashley. God bless her.